fashion and style, it's like the menu card. It keeps on changing. So you, like the same menu if you don't like every day. Same thing, fashion keeps on changing, style keeps on changing. But yes, where you have to drop in and why you have to drop in. And today we have a very special case. Shreya is with me and she is just in this fashion arena with her own brand, Shreya Jay Mehta. So let's have a look. Shreya is with me. Shreya, can you please tell me what's all about the collections? Today you have launched your such ensemble collections. Like, I'm really lacking it. That is, though it's not for men. It's all about Women's Day celebration sort of a thing. But if you could share a bit about your collections.
So again, like, if I have to compile, say, my collection in three words, I would say number one, it's original. Number two, it's comfortable. And number three, it's timeless. It's something which stays with you forever. It's not something which is, okay, say, in fashion today, goes out of fashion tomorrow. It's something very timeless and classic which you would like to say pass forward to like say a watch. So this is my idea of designing and this is what I do. So yeah.
Well, this is all about your idea and what about you do. But I just want to go for a tour. Like,
sure.
If you could share.
So I will just tell you basically like what the brand encompasses. So if you see something like this, suppose.
I won't let you hold it.
Yeah, thank you. So this is one of my favorite pieces from the collection, from my first collection. And if you see the embroidery on this is completely hand embroidery and the 3D effect that you see on it. So I actually got a real flower from a garden. I took out each petal and studied how it's joined, how it is so imperfect and how can I incorporate it into my embroidery. So again, imperfections is one thing which really motivates me and inspires me. So you know, that is why I always go for things which are not perfect, just how all of us. So even the embroidery, it needs to look natural, not something like, okay, it's a Xerox copy of something out there. So this is the effort that I take in my garments and in the embroidery. So yeah.
Hats off, man.
Thank you.
You've taken so much of time. Well, this way, these are all like, if you could share.
Yeah, sure. Like even this one. So this is one of my really, like you picked up a good piece because this is, I think, my lucky piece because I think everyone who sees this piece is really excited about this and definitely wants it because again, something say for a girl who's looking to get married and who's shopping for trousseau. This is one piece which if someone comes for trousseau to me, definitely orders. Because again, it's so timeless, it's so regal, and you'll never get bored of it. And it has the 3D embroidery that I was talking about in a different way, which makes it really unique. So, you know, and the colors are very soft. Goes with everybody's, you know, personality.
Yeah, colors, these are all pastel shades. And it's very,
yeah.
It's like very soft colors.
Very soft colors. I dye my own colors. So this is nothing that I pick up from the market. Like all the fabrics are sourced. Like, you know, identified separately for the kind of look I want and then I dye it for the entire collection, the field that I am in and then how these fit colors are produced and made. So even like some other pieces that I would like to show to you, which has the...
Wow, it's so very pretty.
Yeah.
Wow.
So the 3D, you know, what I was talking about. So this features that as well.
So do you customize or these are all...
I do customize my brand features custom made because I really feel that everybody, every women's, like every body type, sorry, every women is different, their preferences are different, their taste is different, and definitely they know what works for them, what doesn't. So as much as I'm a designer and I like to style them and tell them what works for them, I'm very open to what they would be confident in. So I definitely do that. I do customization as per the client's preference.
Well, on that side,
yeah.
It's like these are something like very dye or something.
Yeah.
I want to check this one first.
I really
loved it.
Yeah. So this is again very close to my heart. So these pieces are hand painted by an artist. So of course, like you know, each stroke is unique. So whenever someone wants to order something from here, you know it will be unique because it can never be replicated.
Yeah, exactly.
An artist can never make two same paintings because it will definitely be different and that's what I again preach. Imperfections being different from the other. So this completely goes on my garment as well. So all of these shades and like the feel, small roses, it is a very, you know, romantic feel and very subtle and timeless and classic feel. And again something unique, like you know, it's like an art that you're carrying because it's been painted by an artist. So
well, I loved this one. It's so very pretty and so very subtle works, but
yes.
It's really eye-catching. And this one, like,
yeah.
These
so this entire collection out here, the floral range, sorry. This entire collection is my spring-summer collection, which I recently launched. And the print that you see on this has also been developed by me. So I collaborated with this textile designer. And both of us planned the print, and then she made it into a format which I could print on the garment. And so, you know, it is again unique in its own way, because you won't find it in the market. Even the fabrics that have been used and the way they have been used and different cuts and concepts are very true to summer. And I'm sure, like, anyone would like to, like, say something like this, for example. Like, you know, very cool, comes with trousers and it has this cool print and the fabric, and you know, you can wear this style in different ways. So, you know, you can drape it like this, you can open it in a flap way. So just various ways to wear it. I even have some fun, you know, bustiers and pantsuit concepts in this collection, which is very much like an
it's very
look.
Much in.
It's very much in, and very much celebrities, what celebrities would like to wear as well. And very comfortable as well. The construction and the make, the fabric, everything will make you feel very comfortable and very, you know, chic as well. So that is what this collection is about.
Yeah, it's a totally she sort of a thing.
Yeah.
But yes, I just want to know if anyone comes down to buy any stuff from Shreya Dalal Mehta,
yeah.
That's your label.
Yeah.
Pocket pinching or pocket friendly? It's
so definitely value for money, I would say, because first of all, I have a range which starts from, like, you know, 8,000, and it goes on till 1.5 lakhs as well. So I have everything in between, everything in between. So, you know, the range is also, sorry.
Yeah, please, can.
Okay. So basically, yeah, I deal with a wide range, and I think it definitely has, like, you know, for various occasions, I know, like, sometimes you don't want to spend a lot of money on certain things and, like, you are looking for a cheaper range. So I do have a range which is pocket friendly, I would say, and also which is different, not just because it's pocket friendly, it also has that element of, you know, that can be distinguished and looks like a designer garment. So yeah.
Well, one more question, that is, there should have a trial and error session. It's like, what I mean to say is, like, yeah, is there any trial room or something? Like, doesn't mean like I dropped in means I have to pick or
yeah.
have to buy it. No,
no,
before that I have to go for a trial.
Yeah.
I have to check whether it's going with my persona or something like that.
Yeah.
Is there any possibilities? It's like, if you could share.
Yeah, I mean, I feel everything should be, like, any garment that you buy, you should definitely try it on and see if it looks good on your body. So definitely, like, come here, feel free to try whatever you like, whatever suits you. I'm even okay with so many styles are going around. Even then, I'm happy to customize for your body. Like, if someone tells me, I would be happy to suggest that what goes with their personality, their body, and I can pick up elements from here and make something that they would like to cherish. And definitely, they should give it a shot and try. Like, you know, I'm sure they'll be happy.
Oh, carry on. Best wishes, Shreya.
Thank you so
please
much.
Please carry on, and please make out stuffs for
men's
as well.
By the way, I really like your sense of fashion.
Oh,
no,
thank you.
Sure. Yeah.
Best wishes once
thank
again,
you.
And you just keep on flourishing and keep on bring fashion more into blood of the Kolkatans, because
yeah.
Kolkata gets fashion trends. It's a bit late. Not like in Delhi or Mumbai, the way
I would like to add something to that.
Yeah, please.
So that's what I want to say, that don't follow the trends. Like, because fashion is something which, it's anything, right? Like, it's even being comfortable in your night suit. So for me, it is not something like, okay, being dressed up at all times. It's about being comfortable in your own skin. It's about what you feel good with today. Doesn't matter if a celebrity is wearing it or not. Doesn't matter if people are talking about it or not. It's about completely a personal choice. So I would like to add that to that.
Bang on. With Camera Person Habib, it's Aruna from ABTV.